This is Lunch Break 1841. We're going to pull up random.org. Here it is. We're going to randomize this list 5 times. Whoever's on top of the end, we'll go to person spot 1. Whoever's on the bottom, we'll go to person spot 30. It's pretty simple. You can mix and match from there. 1. 2. 3. 4. And 5. Top team is the Spurs. Bottom team is the Mavericks. Copy that list. Erase that. Drop it exactly where you picked up your spots. Immaculate Soccer Man, good product. No Maradona. Alrighty. Greg Monroe. Michael Carter-Williams. Oh, great emergent rookie. Jonathan Isaac. And Okoro White. Grayson Sun. Probably not. I still think there's too many strong products this year. And it can feel quite brutal at its current price point. Zach Collins. Ersan Ilyasova. Silver. Frank Vogel. And Evan Fournier. Yeah, I'm so excited for the silvers. And then... yeah, 1-1's got to be it. Kenny Atkinson. Troy Williams. Danilo Gallinari. Jonas Valanciunas. TJ McConnell, Etwan Moore, and Kemba Walker. Yeah, absolutely. There's definitely heaps you take over. Lillard, Ingles, Hill, Green, Kuzma. Jam Masters, Paul George, and NBA debut of Nicolò Melli. No, listen, I agree with you, but surprisingly, once the sales come out, I wouldn't be surprised. Trae Young in his canter. Will to win Jokic and a PJ Washington Jr. Finally, DJ Augustin, Tyus Jones, and a Cameron Johnson, rookie pink. 1, 2, 3, get down. Finally, for the lunch break. Here we go. Nice Kevin Durant to start things off. Kemba Walker, Marvin Bagley, Alphonso McKinney, Red Rocco, and a Darius Garland rookie variant. Yeah, absolutely, Cameron. Bronny, Moody Hay, Miff Yondu, Cabangele, Zion Williamson. Nice. Red, Spencer Dinwiddie, and a silver rookie, Tremont Waters. Waiters, Lowry, Mo Bamba, Larry Bird, Tribute, Red, Russell Westbrook, and a blue, Thomas. The Blues, of course, numbered 47-49. Red Shaq, Karras, Jabari Parker, Nikhil Alexander-Walker, Pelicans just cleaning up. Reds, Nicholas Claxton, and a silver, Lauri Markkanen. And that is that for the lunch break. Goodbye.